Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I have dinginess crab. I have lettuce here, cucumber, rice of course, and this is my seafood version of crab sauce. So yeah, I have some cilantro in there, the green cilantro. I have chili, shrimp paste or shrimp sauce, and also lime. So let's get started. I have Coke for drink. And look at this legs. It's huge. Okay. I'm excited. I'm gonna take this out. Okay. I got someone in the background. I miss this. I used to eat a lot of this back in California. Look at that meat, huge. Way bigger than snow crab. I would say it's way meatier than snow crab. It's pretty good. I adjusted the light because it was quite a bit bright. Really good. The meat of these are huge. So good. Sauce is spicy. The sauce is salty, so the rice goes really well. It's been a while since I have these. I forgot how meaty it is. When I used to live in California, I always have this kind of crab, and I hardly have snow crab. And now it's all the way around. Aiden like to eat crab too. This is the smaller claw. Pretty good. Mm-hmm. That's huge. Some cilantro. I find the cilantro really good in there. It's refreshing. This would make a good seafood boil. Big claw. I would say this is way sweeter too than snow crab. Closer now. That's just the knuckle. It's pretty big. Mm-mm. yummy. This right here. You can see better. Rice in there. So good. The shell of this is actually soft. It's a big one. Let me. This got larger than the body. Okay. The claw have different texture. It's good. Different texture than everywhere else. Secret. This got a lot of meat. I'm not sure when is. I don't know if it's the season of these right now, but the meat is very full. Must be. Okay. It's a big meat. Oh, from here. It's like king crab. Really big meat. You see the knuckles? You can separate these just like that by pulling the knuckle, one knuckle at a time. And that knuckle, that's the meat. since then. So this already clean with head off. I wonder what they do with the head. I like the head. So I wish they, I asked the guy who worked there if they ever sell one that is a whole. He said no. It always comes in like this. In clusters already. It tastes fresh though. I don't feel like it's been in the freezer too long. If you eat rice or other stuff with it, one cluster will do for you. It's big. Really good. I save these normally because when I eat rice, I like to put it in the top. Very full. Yeah. Yeah, so full. All right. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.